Rush hour traffic, one of the most aggravating times of the day for many of us. Our David Sears shows us how the Texas Department of Transportation is about to test a system on Highway 1604 that may slow the traffic down, but also reduce your frustration.
It's a pain. I mean,
Alexandra Liberato talking about the traffic on 1604 west of 281.
It's frustrating, and I'll even stay usually a little later at work so I can try and avoid some of the traffic, because I'll probably stay later at work and get home sooner than if I was to leave right at 5 and get home at the same time.
But there could be some pain relief on the way.
I think right now anything's worth a try.
I'm glad to see they're at least looking at it.
The Texas Department of Transportation set to begin a 3-month test project. The project involves adjusting speed limits on the westbound lanes of 1604 according to current driving conditions, congestion, and construction.
I think it's a reasonable supposition that by slowing down traffic, it'll help prevent congestion, but we'll have to see what happens.
There are 7 of these sensors and electronic speed limit signs along the 8-mile stretch of 1604 between 281 and I-10.
Hopefully it will be at least some sort of a solution to the problem that we have right now with traffic.
The main result TxDOT is looking for, reducing congestion and accidents and saving lives.
We just need to progress and keep improving our roads.
SAPD says drivers will have to pay attention to the signs and adjust their speed just like they would on any other highway.
Anything to get going instead of just sitting stopped on the highway the whole time. So that would be great.
David Sears, KSAT 12 News.
Now, that system will be up and running next Wednesday, June 25th. So if you use that part of 1604, be ready.